Here we're going to take a look at a 1998 Camry. Now, I know it's a little bit older, but it has under 100,000 miles, never smoked in, and when I say completely serviced, I mean completely serviced. It has new tires, new brakes, and the timing belt was done just under 90,000 miles. So it's got about 95, 96,000 miles on it. Timing belt was, talk about a 98 Camry with under 100,000 miles that you don't have to do any repairs, fix anything, automatic, non-smoker, power windows, locks, great gas mileage, and you're still getting a Toyota, and it's still gonna last you for another 5-10 years, how long you wanna keep it. Now, let's take a look at the inside. Oh, to make sure that the doors are unlocked. And car is super clean. Come by, you gotta take a look at it. You're gonna be actually very impressed with how clean it is. Now, besides everything I mentioned, you do have, I'm sorry, let me just get in here for a moment. You do have anti-lock brakes, which on a 98, most cars do not come with. Now, I'm gonna turn the car on for you so you can see all the lights on the dash turn on, but more importantly, turn off as they're supposed to. Power mirror switch over here, interior dome lights, all the power windows, locks, mirrors right there. In 98, not all cars came with a CD player, but if you do have one of the cassette adapters, you can just hook it up to your phone or your MP3 player and just be able to use it like that. Simple air conditioning controls. You got the cruise control button right over there. Come by, check it out, drive it. You'll see for yourself exactly everything I told you is true. And if there's anything else that you want more information on or photos or additional video, please just find me, ask me. I'll get that information over to you very quickly. And as always, I want to thank you for taking out your time for watching my videos. Thank you.